This is Erik Karlsson through the middle of the ice. He'll part the seas, walk in, front off by...
Karlsson, worked on by Sagan. Mm. What a move through him, and then Marchment, don't play the puck.
Points. Here's Meyer for Karlsson.
That's the only way to leave the ice. Pretty hard to sneak out of here. Karlsson, nice move against Newhook. This is the first time this week that the Sharks have looked outclassed. Here's a goal by Steven Lawrence. What a play by Erik Karlsson to create it. And it's 4-2.
I don't have any words for it. It's besides, it's a really... outstanding individual effort. Look at the skating ability, the little fake right there. How much space did he buy himself on that little fake?
Works it down into the corner on this line now with Logan Couture and Tomas Hertl. Erik Karlsson.
He says, oh, Karlsson stepped around, tries, he shoots.
By example, he's been doing that this year. Check out this little move. Here it is. Nope, I got this going to go by you right here.
When you look around, you wonder, do you play to win? Or are you just a bad loser?
Karlsson is about as good or better than anyone's. It's just unbelievable how good he is. And Patrick, you know, when you have a defenseman like that, you drop a game plan to get after him. They're trying to. It's hard to get him. It's really hard to get a hold of him just because he's so darn elusive and smart.
I think he's the best player in the league.
There you go.
I don't know. I don't know of a guy that means more to his team.
Get in trouble for saying this, but you know, whether you believe in whatever you believe in, they always say God rested on the seventh day. I think on the eighth day he created Erik Karlsson. We're fortunate to have Erik Karlsson.
This guy's a machine. That's what it is. He's to be able to play that many minutes and be that good defensively and offensively. That's where he's at right now.
Nylander, he's in a
foot race now with Erik Karlsson. William Nylander leading in on Karlsson. Delays, tries to get it across for Sandin. Broken up by Meyer. Here's a breakaway. Erik Karlsson to win the game. He does! His second overtime winner in a week, Erik Karlsson. And the Sharks take down the Maple Leafs.
As a beauty.
Well, what a play. Karlsson on Nylander. Sticks with it. I love the stick on the ice from Timo Meier. Because of that, picks off the pass. Gets Karlsson. He's got a step on Nylander. He knows he's got a beat. Accelerates. And what a move by Karlsson to pull it up.
In front of their goalkeeper, and it's sent to the Ottawa line by Tyler Ennis, but no possession. And here comes Karlsson up through center. Lays it off for Turris, right circle, back to Karlsson. Big stop made by Enroth. Rebound is shot wide, unless Enroth got a piece of that with his blocker. 2 minutes to go, 2-2 third period. Karlsson, boy, can he start something. He's got the puck now at center. Into the Buffalo zone and in. Karlsson lays it off, and a shot by Clark MacArthur goes wide. Steve Ott will clear it to center, and a bouncing puck will roll into the Ottawa zone. Not enough for an icing call. Karlsson again. From behind his own net. Sabres trying to cut him off of the pass, but Carlson's pass.
There's Hurdle. And Karlsson. Panarin on him. Good pressure by Panarin. Karlsson fell down. Got it to Meyer. Out to Karlsson, who scores!
Erik Karlsson is the blank best player in the NHL.
I'd say second best. He's certainly a Hart Trophy candidate, and if you remove McDavid, we were going over this last week.
Second best player in the National Hockey League, you have.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
What a marvelous hockey player on a wall found.
I am telling you something, boys. I've never seen anything like the way Karlsson's on. I mean, I've always really thought he was a heck of a player. We all questioned his defense a couple of years ago, but I'll tell you what this guy means and what he's done for this franchise. And I mean, Brian Murray has told me before how unbelievable he is. But I mean, this guy, the plays he's making right now.
At the center, Karlsson makes one move. It's a shot away, scores! Oh my heavens! Santa put some more of that in the stocking. That is unbelievable.
Well, we have seen some great individual efforts there in the last couple of games, and that certainly is one of them. The opportunity for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Adams gets a deflection, it just goes wide, and then it's all Erik.
We're really, guy is so talented.
It's like video game hockey.
Really off the charts.
That is brilliant as Erik Karlsson is, and he is a brilliant talent. It sure seems to wonder Erik Karlsson doing what he does best, his ability to be involved in the offense, and his one-on-one skill, his ability to slip checks, allows the puck to get this opportunity to turn.
Karlsson always in position offensively. Back for LeBanc, back for Karlsson. Took the shot and went wide. Karlsson had 4 points against Detroit in the first meeting of the season and the Red Wing victory in San Jose 7-4 mid-November. Karlsson with it again. Valeno up high on him. Got it into LeBanc. Back for Karlsson. Back for Meyer. There's a shot deflected wide. Erik Karlsson one more time. Look at that move around Valeno. Look at that move around Braun. In for the bank. And that gets blocked. Hronek wheeled one around. And they're going to call that icing, even though it was a hot one to handle for Jacob Migna. Erik Karlsson one more time. Look at that move around Valeno. Look at that move around Braun. In for the bank.
Check out this little move. Here it is. Nope, I got this going to go by you right here.